The Pilot Custom A23 is just a little bit more pointy at the ends. Let's take a look at the inside of the pins. They are pretty similar, comparable size. Interesting. The Pilot Custom A23 has a step up to the threads. Here's the section, and then you step up to the threads, which are basically flush with the rest of the barrel here. But on the Asvine V126, there's a step up to the threads and another step up to the barrel.